And in news from Pakistan, Pakistan's former President Asif Ali Zardari and his sister Faryal Talpur on Monday filed a petition in the Supreme Court to review its decision to transfer the money laundering case against them to the National Accountability Bureau. A banking court is currently hearing the case in relation to money laundering of over 35 billion rupees from fictitious accounts.
Pakistan's former President Asif Ali Zardari and his sister Faryal Talpur on Monday submitted a petition in the Supreme Court to review its decision on January 7th in the money laundering case against them. Earlier in January, the top court had ordered the National Accountability Bureau to investigate into the fake accounts case and conclude the inquiry in 2 months. In the civil review petition filed on Monday, Zardari and Talpur challenged the court's decision and said no direct evidence was found against them. The petition also points out that the Federal Investigation Agency had so far been unable to submit a final challan in the banking court. A total of 32 people have been accused, including Zardari and Talpur, in relation to money laundering of over rupees 35 billion from fictitious accounts. Last Wednesday, the banking court hearing the case extended the interim pre-arrest bail of Zardari, Talpur and 9 other suspects till February 14th in the case.